Welcome back to our channel One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can see someone's Snapchat location on ghost mode. All right, so it's pretty simple, so follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to click on the little, you know, location icon at the bottom left corner of your screen, and it's going to bring you to maps. Over here at the top right corner, you can see the little setting icon, click on it. Now once you're over here where it says ghost mode, make sure to turn it on and choose whichever option you find simple or you find comfortable. I'm going to choose until turned off. So I'm on ghost mode. So if I want to see my friend, I can just go on my map and I can see whoever my friends over here. So only one of my friend has turned on his location, so I can see him. So as you guys can see, this little icon where it says me, that's me. And it says a little signboard holding with a Snapchat's logo. That means my location is on ghost mode. So I can see my other friends over here, like my friend Suyog over here. So yeah, that's how you guys can see someone's Snapchat location in ghost mode. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.